Same schools meeting on the softball diamond. Wild Kittens up 4-2 in the fourth. That's Peyton Clapper. Gets the strikeout to end the inning. In the home half, Jenna Davis. Back to the pitcher, Sydney Reiser makes the grab over to first for the out. Bases loaded now, one away. Haley Armstrong hits one into left field, two-run score. Sydney Leese catches the runner at third for the out. But it would not be enough. Bath does get the victory in six innings, 12-2, your final.